people, whether Japanese or Tibetan or Chinese or Thai or whoever, and also I think some other tradition also, like Christian or Hindus or Jains or Muslim, they, without knowing the meaning of the text, scripture, but the mere recite, not much useful, not much sort of effective. But of course, you see, recitation carried by a genuine sort of faith or respect. Now, as a Buddhist, respect to Buddha, and then, although not knowing the meaning, just recite that, yes, you may have some sort of merit, but that's not sufficient. So therefore, I always believe, and also see the sharing with the other people, the knowing at least the essence of one's own tradition is very, very essential. So for that, as far as Buddhism is concerned, especially according to the Tibetan tradition, we consider study is very, very important, very essential, very necessary. Not much value, just writing or recite, but that does not mean no value, no benefit at all, not that way. But at least you have some interest about that sutra, and some cases recite, some cases just writing, then I think not live on that level. Try to learn. Now, for example, my own case, when I first start to learn by heart some of these root texts, including the Heart Sutra, then suddenly I do not understand the meaning. When I recite almost like a different language, but then eventually, you see, learned by word, so that's the way. So therefore, I think the reciting sutra, Heart Sutra, and also the copying, that will helpful to remind you, or to to keep in your mind some kind of closeness to the Heart Sutra. So that may help to develop more enthusiasm to study. Not only just you see the letter which have different interpretation, but even the just meaning of emptiness. Or selflessness. You see that within Buddhist school of thought, there is different meaning. Not only just a different interpretation, but I think different meaning. Even you see Buddha. When Buddha taught teaching to his follower at different time, different place, different audience, you see, Buddha deliberately, you see, explained different meaning of emptiness or the selflessness. Use same word. So therefore, in our tradition, especially now, look, the commentary of like Heart Sutra, written by great masters of Nalanda, Nalanda University, like Nagarjuna, Nagarjuna's commentary regarding the Prajaparamita Sutra, and the commentary written by Arya Sangha. Differences. There is the differences. Then within the Nagarjuna's own sort of senior student, Baba Viveka, his sort of explanation and the Buddha Palita, same sort of text to make comment, and same teacher, Nagarjuna, but you see the interpretation between these two senior students of Nagarjuna is a big differences. So therefore, it is very, very important, you see, to study commentary of these sutra by different Indian masters. I think that's very important. In our tradition, in Tibetan tradition, you see, usually, you see, according this sort of, what say they, master, like for example, according the Buddha Palita, the interpretation of emptiness is like this. Then, according Arya Sangha, the interpretation of emptiness is like this. So we usually, you see, make clear the differences according different interpretation of different masters. So therefore, there is always, you see, danger, you see, to get wrong sort of interpretation. Not only just, you see, interpretation due to the letter, but the real meaning itself, you see, there is big differences. So therefore, in order to know, you see, Buddha's sort of teaching, as now in the field of, what say they, theory, there are many different sort of concepts. So therefore, the study is very, very essential, and some kind of, as a comparative study within the interpretation of different masters of Nalanda tradition. Although I have no sort of clear information of what, how many commentary on Heart Sutra by some ancient, some past Japanese scholars or masters, I don't know. And also, I don't know if in the Chinese language. I think there must be, but in any case, if there are some commentary on these like Heart Sutra, then study and make comparison.